the tale thus far. In the beginning, Death sought the Crow Father, but what he found was something more. A secret once forgotten, a path to another world.
It's time you find something.
Thank you. See what you can find.
Dust, what do you see?
There is a lock. There is a key.
time to waste.
Thank you. Thank you.
impossible.
The mountain has a voice! How did you...
No, no, doesn't matter. You have done what we... what I failed to do.
You must take the good news to Alya as soon as you can.
I found that dish you wanted.
You're a good man. Much more so than your name would imply. I'm in your debt.
The fire of the mountain flows again.
Yes, freed by my hand. And Karn.
Karn? That pup? He hasn't a clue. And yet, the forge burns once more. You know what awaits you, Rider. To finish this, you must restore the tears.
I'm not your errand boy, Maker.
Aye, but our fates are now yoked. Help us, and we will help you. In the meantime, take this. It might be of use.
Now this pistol. It belongs to my brother, Strife. How came it here?
I cannot say. But there are other goods you may barter for now as well. Restore the tears, then return to me.
You said there were two things that powered your forge, fire and tears.
Yes, fire to wake the earth and tears to calm it. Both gifts of the Stone Father.
And fire will not be enough.
Nay, we require both.
Where might I find the tears of the mountain?
To the west, past the fjord and into the Drench Fort. You will find the tears within. Browse around. We have new items. Well, this should go nicely. Valis will put that to good. This should go nicely. Valis will put that...